I think for Europe, development and innovation technology is absolutely crucial for its future. That's what's supporting Europe to be on top of the continent. I think more important that how to combine existing technologies and social technologies, that you don't just have plain technologies, but you know how to mobilize people with the existing technologies so that technologies are more easily accessible for people in Europe, but also for people on other continents.